432, of which the Honorable Paul D. Ryan of the state of Wisconsin has received 236. The Honorable Nancy Pelosi of California has received 184. The Honorable Daniel Webster of the state of Florida has received 9. Honorable Jim Cooper of the state of Tennessee has received 1. The Honorable John Lewis of Georgia has received 1. And the Honorable Colin Powell has received 1. Therefore, the Honorable Paul D. Ryan of the state of Wisconsin, having received a majority of the votes cast, is duly elected as Speaker of the House.